Election just around the corner, it fits now, really. The talking's just about over. We, the politicians, have been out there talking to New Zealanders at some length. And it's really now coming down to the voters to make their decisions. I just want to invite your listeners to look at what we've been able to achieve in 3 years. It's been difficult, but we're now making considerable progress. And I'd like to think that many of them will say, yes, I think the government has done a lot that's worthwhile. We should re-elect the government. Keep the programs going. You know, Rome wasn't built in a day. We couldn't turn New Zealand into a thriving and boisterous economy and boisterous society overnight. But we're certainly on the road. We're certainly in the right direction. Every commentator says that. And it would be quite tragic for New Zealanders, in my judgment, if we were to now change horses again, change direction, head off somewhere else. I don't think we can stand that. I think we do need a period of stable government in this country. We do need to build on the successes. We've had 10 years of pretty tumultuous change, and I think most New Zealanders now want to get on with their lives and have the opportunity to get on with their lives without always facing new changes. So that's really the...